my foolish home. Today I'm learning about the human body. Future gland. The future gland is in the brain.
Okay.
The heart.
Show the heart.
The heart. The heart can pump blood. Water. The water can carry the pee. Blood vessels. The blood vessels can carry the blood, and the blood can flow there.
Very good. What else? You find more, get more.
The large intestine can carry the food, and the food can flow in the large intestine.
Yeah. Okay, very good. So you're done with it.
Heart. The heart can pump the blood.
You're done with this. Put it here. So done with bladder.
Stomach can carry the food also, and the food can also flow in the stomach. Skeleton. The skeleton has a lot of bones. Beeps and trips muscles. The beeps and trip muscles has a lot of muscles. The milk ducts has so many milk that the baby can drink milk.
Very good. Very good. Next. Get more. Don't eat your finger. Get more tea.
Esophagus. The esophagus is near to the stomach.
Okay.
Kidney. The kidney is close to the bladder.
How many kidneys do we have?
Two.